Phoenix climbed past the God of War's great feet, made for grinding his enemies to dust.
Don't mean to get handsy, Ares. Excuse me.
The statue's rippling stone displayed Ares's magnificent physical strength and brawny musculature.
Doesn't hold a candle to me in my prime.
Tumultuous home to Ares's imposing fortress. Massive skeletons of conquered monsters and bottomless canyons leading to nowhere.
Nice cell.
As Phoenix surveyed the terrain from atop the God of War, she spied a beast so majestic, it could be no ordinary creature.
Ah, that must be my son. Not the sharpest sword in the barracks, but he'll knock Phoenix off her feet. Mark my words.